junkfoodtaster.com. I was in the supermarket and I bought these chocolates. And one of these is super special, this one, because it's 98% chocolate. And I'm excited to taste this. I have been a taster a long time, but I've never eaten 98%. And this is actually, I think this is a farmer. And I guess he liking his coca bean very much. And yeah, we will check it out. It's from Colombia. So here we go. And let's open up the packaging first. Here we go. And you can take it out like this. It's not really about packaging and stuff, it's about taste. And have I said it? I expect it to be super bitter. Never have eaten 98 before. And here we go, there it is. Looks lovely. That smells interesting. And so I will cut a little bit. Here we go, I always cut stuff. Okay. So, okay. Cutting fail. So, let's take some and eat it. Here we go. Tastes super bitter. I think tastes like almost like coffee. Sour. Oh my God. It's extreme. It's absolutely extreme. It's not the bitterness, it's the sourness. Or it's like the mixture of both. And I've made a funny face. So, and now it's sort of melted. Now I taste chocolate, but tastes nutty. Feels nutty. Some sort of tastes like coffee nut. It's a coffee nut taste. Okay. Yeah, it's disgusting. It's unbelievable. Off. It's like it's nothing like chocolate, also not like dark chocolate. It's more out of this world experience. And there's also no, I would have expected like aftertaste, a finish, a nice chocolate finish, but it's also somehow not there. It's really extreme stuff. Yeah. I don't know. You need to melt it and I don't know whether it's gourmet. I can't imagine somebody eating this. It's just extreme. Extreme, extreme, extreme. And I'm not quite sure how much it was. I think it was 250. Everything was 250. So, I could make an experiment. I could add it to some other dish and see whether it takes that chocolate. Do you want me to do this? Let me know. It's sort of uneatable. In this state, for average, what means average? For 98% of humanity, it's uneatable. And so here we got 80%. And I'm not quite sure whether it will get better or not. This woman here, how much? It's from the Ivory Coast. And this got 51. We will make also like a comparison between the. We can test 50 and 80 and 89 and taste which in which state it gets uneatable. This guy is from Peru and this is just milk chocolate, so it's 9.4. And this stuff is 50 again. And he was from Peru and Haiti. All right, my friends. So I think now you know it. Basically, it's just extreme. And yeah, I would try out to combine it with something else. And yeah, I think I will try it with warm soya milk. Yeah. And sugar. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching.